I can't believe Connor's gone. Now he'll never find what he was looking for.
Honor model 313-248-317. I'm expected.
Identification successful.
Okay. Go ahead. Escort you.
Thanks, but I know where to go.
Maybe, but I have my orders.
Authorized. Agent 54, level 31.
Voice recognition validated. Access authorized.
Hey, don't touch that.
Deviant Hunter turns deviant itself. A pathetic attempt, Connor. Did you really believe we would let you compromise our android so easily? You've betrayed my trust. You will be terminated.
Accessing the story chart.
Honor model 313-248-317. I'm expected.
Identification successful.
Okay. Go ahead. Follow me. We'll escort you.
Thanks. But I know where to go.
Maybe. But I have my orders.
Agent 54, level 31.
Voice recognition validated. Access authorized. Please indicate your identity and destination.
Agent 54, level sub 49.
Voice recognition validated. Access authorized.
The last bus leaves in 20 minutes. That doesn't give us much time. We've got to move fast. Come on. Let's not stay here. Stay close to me. We're going to sneak past them without being noticed. We're going to make it, Alice, I promise you.
Don't kill me! I didn't do anything!
Shut up, I said! Are there many more? Look at them, they're like rats. The more you look, the more you find.
Oh, we don't have to spend the night here. I'm freezing my nuts off.
It's gonna take weeks.
There are soldiers everywhere.
We're far finished.
Hurry up. Get in.
Hey, buddy.
This is a mistake. I'm human. I just want to go home. My wife is expecting me, and we're going
to... Got orders to check all civilians.
No. No! Please!
Fucking androids. Don't move!
We're coming to you live from Detroit, where thousands of androids are marching through the city at this very moment. The leader of the Deviants, the one they call Marcus, is at the head of the march.
Something's happening in Detroit, Madam President.
Here we are, the moment of truth. We don't want confrontation. We are protesting peacefully.
I repeat, surrender now, or we will open fire.
There's no turning back now. We ask that you release all androids detained in camps and cease all aggression against us. We are peaceful. We will not resort to violence. But we are not leaving until our people are free. Are you gonna open fire on unarmed protesters?
Yes, Michael, we are less than 100 meters away and events are unfolding as we speak. We will continue to bring you live updates. Joss Douglas, Channel 16. Michael, back to you.
Marcus, what do we do now?
We hold out as long as we can.
Step back, Connor! And I'll spare him!
Sorry, Connor. This bastard's your spitting image.
Behind you.
You first!
You really need to do this. Just do it for me. Please.
Come on, it's your turn. Deactivate your skin. Hurry up!
Please, Kara, don't...
We have to.
Strip off, put your clothes in the dumpster. Come on, this way. Get a move on. You, take this wood of a dump.
No, no, please.
I'll do it.
Don't leave me.
I'll be right back.
Throw it over there! Move it!
Alice?
Get out of here.
I was with a little girl.
Please, look out.
We're together. She needs me.
Alice! Is there anything wrong? Let me out!
Do not move and remain silent.
What's behind these doors? Why are we here?
Obey now.
No.
Alice?
I will not let you kill me. I want to get out.
What's behind these doors?
Jerry?
Kara. So they captured you too. They came to take out the Jerrys. They separated us. But it's all gonna work out, isn't it?
Do you know where Alice is?
Alice? The little one? We know, yes. We think we saw her. Kara, if we can help in any way, just ask. We have to save the little one.
What's behind these doors?
Why are we here? They're gonna kill us. I know they're going to kill us.
They just want to check us. They won't do us any harm.
Where's RA9? Why doesn't he come and save me?
Kara! Never see you again. Alice. Where's Alice?
We got separated.
Alice is alone. And here. We have to find her.
You, and you, over this way. And you. Come on, get a move on.
No, Luther. No, leave him alone!
Don't worry. It'll be your turn soon.
What's behind these doors?
Why are we here? They're gonna...
What's behind these doors?
Jerry? Jerry?
Kara.
Jerry, I have to find Alice. Do you know where she is?
You stay here. We come back soon.
Kara! Alice! Are you okay? Are you hurt?
I don't like this place. We have to get out of here.
Come on, move along. Come on, you
no.
too.
Wait a minute. Leave her alone! Leave her alone!
Kara!
These doors.
Why are we here? They're gonna kill us. I know they're going to kill us.
They just want to check us. They won't do us any harm.
Where's RA9?
What's behind these doors?
We've got to finish the barricade. Come on, help me. Hey, help me! Right, that should do it.
We all know that's not gonna stop them. Just hope it buys us some time.
I know it was not an easy decision to make, but I'm sure we're doing the right thing.
Many of our people have fallen. The humans have no pity for those who are different.
Don't stop there. What are we gonna do if they attack?
Resist. That's the only thing we can do.
Do you think Connor has any chance of making it?
We can only count on ourselves now. Are you all right?
They shot into the crowd. Many of us were killed. It could have been me. I'm scared. I don't want to shut down.
We're here because we never want to feel that fear again. Because we're more than what they say. That's what our people died for, right? That's why we're here.
Marcus, we found what you asked for.
There's some journalists over there. We have to make sure they know what's going on.
this won't hold him for long, but I guess it's better than nothing.
I lost all contact with the people at the camps. I can't hear their voices anymore.
Maybe the humans have scrambled our network. Maybe they just can't get through.
Did I make the right choices? Maybe we could have avoided all of this.
You're the hope of our people. I trust you. We all trust you. No matter what happens now, we're making history.
Marcus, come look!
Marcus? I've come to talk to you, Marcus. Come on. You have my word. We won't try anything.
Don't go. It's a trap. They want to get you out in the open. Don't go, Marcus.
I have nothing else to say. Free our people, then we'll talk.
I came here to negotiate. Isn't that what you want?
I gave you my answer.
Wanna play it like that? Okay.
Humans are about to launch an attack. And we will show them. And we are not afraid. If we must die today, then we will die free.